During a diving tour while hunting for treasures, I saved a man from drowning. After I had pulled him out of the water, he looked at me in the eye and said, "Hey, I really owe you something. If you ever need anything, money, cars, please let me know." Or as a joke, I said, "Oh, I know something." Well, it turned out he was really serious about it. But back to the topic. Sorry, I forgot to mention that you and your team have to get to the other side of the runway to complete it from there. After all, we don't want to have any security gaps when planes start taking off here soon. I'm not the aviator I was born to be, as my parents both were. Just the thought of flying makes my stomach turn. Well, look at this. It's amazing how accurately you've done this. My parents tried everything to create at least a small gravel runway, but we simply couldn't afford the materials for such a huge, solid runway. Man, I can still feel the rumbling takeoffs and landings now. Nevertheless, I think it would have made them happy to see that things are evolving so well around here. I'll see you later.